I am Thomas Cooney. I am a candidate in the IFA Deputy President election. I have a proven track record as a national chairman. Over the past 4 years, I have delivered the following with the support of IFA officers countrywide. Stop the duplication of tractor testing by RSA. Secured continuation of nitrates derogation. Stopped increased nitrates requirement on lower stock farms. Stopped Citizens Assembly proposed carbon tax on dairy and beef production. Worked with key state agencies to continue smart farming success. I want to use this experience when tackling the many challenges that will affect farmers in the years ahead. As Cooney National Committee Chairman, who has represented farmers in Brussels and in government departments, I believe I have the required knowledge to defend farmers on the big issues of CAP, Brexit, commodity prices, trade and the environment. I will ensure that farmers will be represented and recognised for the environmental work they do. Over the next 12 months, CAP beyond 2020 will be decided. The EU will push to finalise a Mercosur deal. Brexit will be brought to a head. And the new EU environmental plan will be developed. Farmers must ensure they have the strongest representation possible when dealing with all these issues. Having negotiated with Commissioner Hogan, met Brexit negotiator Michel Barnier, and lobbied government at the highest level, including the Taoiseach of Ireland, I believe I am the right person for farmers to have on their side as the next Deputy President of IFA. I am asking farmers to place their confidence in me and elect me as the next IFA Deputy President.